the two most powerful and controversial Billy Jack films of all, including the untold story of why Billy Jack Goes to Washington, was never allowed to be released. Until now.
Plus, why Warner's opened Billy Jack in B theaters and a porno house right after this.
Here, for the first time on television, is the incredible collector's edition of all four Billy Jack films on home video, including the never-before-available on home video Trial of Billy Jack, and the never-before-available anywhere Billy Jack Goes to Washington. All four Billy Jack films, Born Losers, Billy Jack, Trial of Billy Jack, and Billy Jack Goes to Washington, come in a beautifully boxed set collector's edition, personally autographed to you by Tom Laughlin and Dolores Taylor. The ultimate Christmas gift for any Billy Jack fan. In addition, as a special bonus from the show, if you call now, you will receive the never-before-available on-home video Master Gunfighter, starring Tom Laughlin. A $24.95 value, yours absolutely free. You will also receive a pre-publication spiral-bound book, Billy Jack, The Making of a Legend. Each book will be personally autographed to whomever you desire. Another $24.95 value, yours absolutely free. And for this show only, you will receive an 8x10 personally autographed photo of Tom Laughlin and Dolores Taylor. All together, a $155 value, all for the low price of $99.95 plus shipping and handling. Or you can make three easy payments on your credit card of $33.95 plus shipping and handling. To order, call toll free 1-800-553-6937 or go to our website, billyjack.com. All major credit cards accepted. Remember, there were only 2,500 of these personally autographed collector sets made. You must order now. Don't be left out. Not available in stores.
What seemed really strange to Tom and Dolores at the time was that Warner Brothers had already passed on the film. So it was a sudden surprise when out of the blue came this call from Warners that they wanted the film. So Tom rushes over to the lot. They start telling him all these great things that that they're going to do for him and for the film. And it just all seemed too good to be true. And it was.
Their big world premiere in downtown Cincinnati was a complete disaster, even though they were greeted by theater owner Roy White, who congratulated them on having a genuine hit.
And he brought them inside and showed them the long line of women waiting for the restroom to fix their tear-smudged makeup. And he was saying how it's a 10-minute movie, a real tearjerker, which means, you know, in movie language, that it's a big moneymaker. And he proceeded to tell them that it was going to be such a great success and so bulletproof that even Warners couldn't kill it.
Tom and Dolores were...